Hey everyone, Eddie Gray here. Just got back from work a little bit ago. Had to put in a few hours today. Not a full day. Wanted to share something with you. I'm smoking one of my Mr. Brog pipes. And let's see, it's the Mr. Brog Amigo, number 51 Amigo. Kind of a translucent black finish, that little blue plastic band. Just got this week. And already like it. But I'm smoking some Haunted Bookshop. And I had kind of set that in the cellar a few months back, maybe 6-8 months back, because I thought it was just too stout of a burley for me at the time. But there's nothing like a new experience to give you some perspective. And based on the Cornell and Deal's Burley Flakes series, yeah, this is a stout, hearty, heavy in nicotine blend, but it's not nearly as rough around the edges as that Burley Flake series to me. And maybe that's just the preparation, because it's very similar in components to Burley Flake number one. It's a Burley, Virginia, Red Virginia, and Perique. And I mean, that's exactly what Burley Flake number one is. I'm sure not the same proportions, but the same components. That's what's in Haunted Bookshop. But just a much smoother experience. And I never thought I would call Haunted Bookshop a smoother experience, really, to anything. But it is. If I can use a mountain biking analogy, they had made a new trail out in our local trails called Labyrinth. And while that was getting burned in, what they call getting burned in, meaning, you know, it's traversed quite a bit and it's actually a trail and not, you know, when it first gets cut in, there's, you know, it's hardly a trail. It's very rugged. But anyway, when it was first getting burned in, I absolutely hated Labyrinth. I thought there were way too many uphills, too long. Like the uphill, the inclines were too long for me at my level of riding. But then, like, a couple of years later, about a year later, they came out with another trail called Wolf Pelt. And Wolf Pelt just made Labyrinth seem like a cakewalk in comparison. And I started thinking, man, I hate Wolf Pelt. How did I ever think Labyrinth was a big deal? And then the same thing happened with, they came up with a new trail called WTF. Even harder inclines, even longer inclines, a little bit steeper, and, you know, some obstacles and this, that, and the other that aren't on the other trails. And I was like, man, I hate WTF. I can't believe I ever thought Wolf Pelt was such a bad trail. So, all in your perspective. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. I'm really enjoying the Haunted Bookshop today. So with that in mind, if I ever wanted a stout, burley-based blend, I think I'll maybe keep Haunted Bookshop on hand when I'm done with these burley flakes. I'm out of that game.